हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज संजय वर्मा स्पोकन इंग्लिश ट्रेनर. वंस अगेन कम विद अ न्यू वीडियो इन द सीरीज ऑफ हाउ टू स्पीक इंग्लिश फ्लुएंटली. सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई थिंक इफ फ्रॉम माय प्रीवियस वीडियो यू हैव टेकन लॉट ऑफ बेनिफिट. नाउ दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू समथिंग अबाउट हाउ टू एक्सप्रेस आवर फेवरेट्स. फेवरेट मीन्स what are our favorite things, favorite people, that we are going to express in today's video. Before starting, I would like to thanks to all my friends, all my viewers who have seen my video and who have commented on it, and many have asked their queries also regarding these videos, regarding spoken English, regarding grammar also. So you should keep on commenting on me, keep on asking the things. It would give me a lot of happiness when I am solving the problem of my friends. So this video, as I told, it is about our favorites. How to express about the favorite things. Favorite things means what are the different kind of favorites we are having in our life. So there are many ways to express, there are many ways to tell about our favorites. Very first, I am to start from who is your favorite singer. Means aapke favorite singer kaun hai. Who is your favorite personality? Who is your favorite leader? Who is your favorite politician? Means, whenever somebody is asking about your favorites, any personality, any person, anything, somebody can ask you, who is your favorite player? Who is your favorite athlete? Similarly, these are the persons only, that's why we are using who. But on the other hand, when we have to talk about our favorites in other way, then we are using what. What is your favorite game? What is your favorite pastime? What is your favorite drink? What is your favorite meal? What is your favorite song? What is your favorite destination? So means there are many ways to ask about favorites. Now I am going to tell you how to answer about these questions. How can we ask? How can we answer about our favorites? You have to learn a lot of words also, adjectives also, which are going to tell something about your favorite things or person or places. The very first, I am going to ask the question, who is your favorite leader? My favorite leader is, this is the way of answering the question. My favorite leader is Mr. Narendra Modi. My favorite leader is Mr. Narendra Modi. Now, why is your favorite? That also you have to answer. That also you must know how to answer. So here, I am explaining who is your favorite leader. My favorite leader is Mr. Narendra Modi. Why? Because he is a wonderful speaker. He is a marvelous speaker. Means, वो बहुत अच्छे वक्ता हैं. He is a charismatic leader. Charismatic means charismai neta hai wo. Oh, he is a magnetic leader. Means these are the qualities which we are to see in the leaders. So with these words we can express about our favorite leader. Now the next one is, who is your favorite teacher? Next question, who is your favorite teacher? You know, we have completed our education, schooling, and then college. So means there have been many teachers in our life. But now we have to ask about our teacher. Then we have to answer that my favorite teacher is Mr. Manjeet Singh. My favorite teacher is Mr. Manjeet Singh. Why do you like him? Then you have to answer, because he is loving, caring, and kind-hearted person. Means he is very loving person, caring. As a teacher, he cares a lot, he loves a lot to the students. He is kind-hearted also. Or in other way we can expect, he has great communication skills. Means he is having great power to communicate, power to express. He is having a lot of knowledge of his subject. He is expert of a subject. So this way we can express about the teacher. Again, I'm repeating. My favorite teacher is Mr. Manjeet Singh because he is caring, loving, and kind-hearted. He has a lot of knowledge about his subject. So this way we can express about our teacher. Now we are going to the next level. That is, what is your favorite drink? What is your favorite drink? Drink, aapko kaun si pasand hai? My favorite drink is buttermilk. You know what is buttermilk? Buttermilk means lassi. I like buttermilk. Why do you like buttermilk? My favorite drink is buttermilk because it is refreshing, it is revitalizing, it is energizing. Energizing means the drink is giving you a lot of energy. That's why you are saying it is energizing. It gives you a lot of energy. So this way we can express about your drink. The next, what is your favorite show? What is your favorite show? Show means TV show. Which show we like most? Which one we like most? That is, my favorite show is Kapil Sharma show. As you know, nowadays he is very famous. So we can tell, my favorite show is Kapil Sharma show. Why do you like him? Because he is hilarious. He is very funny. He is very funny. He is extremely amusing. Extremely amusing means वो बहुत मनोरंजन करते हैं, हमें हंसाते हैं. Hilarious means हमें हंसाते हैं. He is very funny. Because of these reasons, we like him. That is about our TV show. And favorite TV show is Kapil Sharma show. So means we can express it in this way. So dear friends, you see that today we have seen the examples of different example of favorites, how to express, how can we express about our favorites, and we have to express reasons also in between that we are showing. This is all about, and I think all of you have learnt a lot from today's video. So do practice of it, and whatever doubts you are having, you please let me know through your comments. I am waiting for your comments, and I am waiting for your way of learning English. Many of you are commenting, many of you are sending me message that you are learning. So keep on learning. Thank you very much.